Did you know that King Louis XIV of France's mother chose the woman he was to lose his virginity to? When Louis was 14 years old, his mother, Anne of Austria, decided it was about time he lost his virginity, so she chose one of her ladies-in-waiting to do the deed. She chose her lady-in-waiting, Catherine Bellier, also called One Eye Cathy, because she only had one eye. Catherine was in charge of Louis's sexual education between the ages of 14 and 16, and as a thank you, Louis gave her a castle.